Welcome to my channel Alina Craft Studio. I keep showing tutorials for beginners and cricket and who are interested to make a cake topper and party decoration. In this video I will show how I make a soccer theme banner. I already have two videos on my channel where I show how I create soccer theme cake topper. If you are interested, check link below this video. This is how my banner looks like in design space. Now I will reproduce my banner's design for you step by step. My project consists of soccer ball pennant, the name of the birthday boy and soccer player. Usually when I start my project, I search in the Cricut library which images will be useful for my design. Click all of them, then compare the best option for me. If you want to repeat the same design, click on Images, open the library and add this image number. This is how we add pennant in our design. Then we decide what size banner we need. My approximately 5 inches. Now let's move to the letters. I use the same font for the name as I have in the cake topper. The font's name is Hiragino. Full information you can find under the video. I divided the text into separate letters. For this I use ungroup function. Then I create an offset for each letter. Also, for convenient, I change letter to the color I need to my design. Our next step, choose the right size for the letters. After that, we go to our players. If we click the color sync tab, we can check what color will be used in our project. If everything correct, we click on the button Make it. The Cricut will show us how he arranged our details on the mats. I always double check it, because as usual, we can use the space more useful and save our materials. Now let's start assembling our banner. I usually start with a small part, in our case with letters. To add volume to the letters, I use foam tape between layers. Now next step, we glue our banner. I like Barely Art Glue, it is my favorite glue for paper project like this. For letters I use banner punch. I will not stop on it now. I plan a separate details review about this device. But in advance, I will say that I highly recommend it. You can see how quick and easy it allows me to create identical parts of the banner for my letters. Well, the final step. We place the letters and our players on the pennants. We try to make them look more organic. And when we put all our parts into place, we glue them. And the most pleasant thing, we combine our banner into one. Here's a birthday set we got. Thank you for watching and see you later.